Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy.
Come now, why not follow your liege's lead and stop resisting?
Never!
You risk life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Nacht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
I... Where are we?
Oh, you have to ask? Why, Zygnotus Keep, of course. Otherwise known as the current residence of your precious crystal. Have I piqued your curiosity? You must have so many questions. Seek the answers yourself, if you dare.
If his word is good, then he's brought me to Grania. The question is why? What's his game?
Blessed was the man born for the throne, yet he, so impure of heart, was denied by the stone and cast into ignominy. feeding on the dusk and embracing the darkness. He spurned the dawn, affecting a life untouched by time. And through the coming of night eternal, he now seeks to exact vengeance upon his own blood.
Vengeance upon his own blood? Is that why he's after Noct?
The stone, chrysalis to the soul of our star, cradle to the king, destined to serve as vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the Chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its scourge.
Noct really must be the Chosen King after all. After him.
once the sacred ring is replete with power, the true king will complete his ascension. Only then can he banish the blight upon our star. By the power of the light alone is the chosen king made manifest. With the glaive of kings, the stone of legend, and the ring of light in hand, the chosen's power will surpass that of even the gods themselves. By that self-same power, with the true king as its vessel, the darkness shall be purged from our star, and dawn shall return to our world once more.
Why are you after Noct? For revenge?
In a sense, yes. But my aims extend beyond the boy. He's more of a means to an end. I suppose I never revealed my proper name, so allow me to introduce myself. Lucis Kylo.
The Founder King?
If only. No, that would be my dear brother, who snatched the throne and cast me into exile. I've never been called Your Majesty before. Would you do me the honor?
My allegiance lies with the true king alone.
Well then, off with your head. That won't do at all.